African cyclist Nicholas Dlamini is enjoying a taste of home. The Team Qhubeka Assos rider is preparing for his European season in Cape Town. Dlamini talks about his plans while he rides with our reporter Justin Ford.
Driving along the coast of Cape Town and enjoying the great weather is exactly why Nicholas Dlamini is back home. The 25-year-old recently became a husband as well as a father.
Honestly, it's a phenomenal feeling to be back home with family and putting in the work down here in Cape Town. I think I couldn't have asked for any better place to be right now, and I'm obviously working towards my next goals for the season back in Europe. Hopefully all that can come along nicely.
Using the picturesque roads of the mother city has motivated the Team Qhubeka Assos rider.
We're sort of starting to touch on speed, a lot of intensity. So we've basically laid the foundation, which is strength and a lot of endurance. So now basically heading into a lot of intense work to basically fast track the condition for the next races.
Dlamini finished third in the South African National Road Championships, which was recently held in Swellendam.
We have to thank the race organizers, first of all, I think, for making it happen. I know there's been quite a lot of countries that haven't been able to do national champs last year. So, just to have them is already a bonus. They're normally in February, but now this year they happened in March.
Well, Nick, thank you very much for your time. I hope I took you through your paces as you are gearing up for the upcoming season. And yes, to hoping Nick continues to inspire young developing cyclists in South Africa. Justin Ford, Cape Town.